Where did you get this?
According to the Warring States manuscript, King Shang of Lu had an artifact called the Ghost Seal that allowed him to command phantoms and travel between worlds. He also had a piece of jade that could bring the dead back to life. When the king died, his general, Ten Miancheng, abandoned his corpse and took the Ghost Seal and the jade for his own. After a lifetime of plotting and scheming, the man met a miserable end. And now, the Warring States manuscript has resurfaced. An epic quest for truth thus begins.
Hey, kid.
Did Wu Shei send you? I heard the Hua clan of the Nine has a rich collection of artifacts. So I'd like to ask if you have-
I do, but let me ask-
If you were given the choice of saving the-
A beautiful lie, or the-
I see why Wu Shei-
Tomb robbers in the-
Stay back! It's gonna blow!
I used my bombs on that wall. I could have easily dealt with this gate.
Got some gear scattered on the ground. Looks recent.
Three weapons from the enemy. How nice. Let's search around, see what else we can find.
Why am I in this old photo? And who's the man next to me? Sunshing of the Nine. Seems this person... The man next to me in this...
Song over there? What's he doing?
I'm alerted to blood zombies. Gotta take care of them.
Thank you.
me do it? I don't want you blowing up the entire wall again.
Sure. You could use the practice. Song's voice. He's in there. This crack is too small. I won't fit through.
Let me try.
Can't believe me. I'll rest here for a bit. Here, take.
Lemon squeezy. Told you we were gonna get lucky today.
Those foreigners must be after this mask.